the Chief of Defence Staff, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hello, you. Good to see you.
Well, it's rather sad that you're
it's yours. I know, 8 years as a Chief of Staff.
This is a long time.
It is a long time. Mm. In fact, the only person who's done longer, I'm told, is Lord Mountbatten.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh.
So I am quite surprised by all that.
I suppose if you get into that job, you know, it's easier to continue, isn't it, really?
Yes, I think that's right. Although I have to say, I think, you know, the time comes when it is ready to move on and do other things.